Now we have the woman of the evening. She put this amazing idea together, and with the idea gravitated a number of people who wanted to make the show the success that it is. So please welcome the founder of the Fashion Gala. Please welcome Charlize Tanga to the show.
Thank you very much. I'm doing really great.
Well, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
Is this one of the pieces that you have designed?
No, not really. apparently that I didn't have time lately to put yourself into it. So I just had to pull something from my closet and fit it in.
Amazing. Well, you're a designer. So let's talk a little bit about your background as a designer. How long have you been doing it? And what's your specialty?
I have been doing designing for like last 5-6 years, but actually I am a finance professional, but designing was my passion. So it's mostly like it's self-learned, watching the other designers. That's what they inspired me, and that's where I got to this place. So right now I'm, you know, completely focusing on the designs. And I came from a background of art, colors and fabrics are very important. I'm from Sri Lanka. And so that's inspired me to get into designing as well.
And you do some, you do bridal pieces.
Yeah, I focus on bridal. That's my main core thing. But and I also started the formal wear as well.
Okay. Now, what was your motivation behind putting this fundraiser together?
Since I was young, I always involved in community and fundraising events, and I love working with people. I think it's very important to give back to the community, and it's, you know, always reflected back on you. And so this is so I start. I always collaborate with vendors in many events, and you know, I decided to start it. You know, put a gala together. Everybody showcase their best talent and art, and you know, from that, give back to the community together.
Mm-hmm. Now, we're coming together to bring awareness to two causes that are very dear to your heart. Can you talk about what they are?
So the two causes I always support is the Breast Cancer Foundation and Operation Smile Canada. The reason being is, my family has a history. I lost a lot of immediate family through cancer. So I always been a supporter of cancer foundations. And to tell you the truth, through Operation Smile Canada, like I got to know much about it just like 2 years ago through my son. Right, yeah, through my son brought, you know, he was very young, and one day he was watching TV, and he said, you look at the TV, and I was so busy on the computer, and he said, Ma, we need to send money to do surgery for this kid. And he, all of a sudden, he said, he insists, you know, we have to do, and we just did it that day. And since then, like every 3 weeks, we get letters from these kids with a smiling face. You know, you made smile on my life. You made me smile. I mean, that's really touches my heart, that because we live in a very busy world running around with hectic, you don't really know that the little effort that you put in make a difference on someone else's life, right? So like since then, that, you know, I support whenever I can. And by putting this gala together, I think we had a really collaborative vendors, and people there really, you know, put their best work together, and, you know, produce a nice gala to give back to the community. And it's came along really well.
Fantastic. And where can people know more about your designs? And I'm sure this is going to be ongoing, where people can donate their time or money to help you out.
Right. So, my website is charlizeconcept.com, and I'm operating under my website as a foundation, doing these little things. We do Right for Cancers and Gala. So we don't really directly collect money to donate. So, you know, it's, if they want to donate, they can directly donate to the organization. So we do that only by having like galas and rides. So, you know, the monies directly go to them, right?
I'm so honored that you asked the Nikki Clark Show to be involved, and it's a wonderful thing that you're doing, and we really applaud all the efforts. So thank you so much for reaching out to us, and I just know this is just going to be one of many galas to come. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll be back. Hey, it's Nikki Clark, and I'm here live at the Fountain Blue CNE grounds, and we have an amazing event happening. It's the Fashion Show Gala, a group of artists, designers coming together to give back to the community. And one of the major sponsors we have here is House Sazgori. He is the founder of King's Promotions, and we just want to meet him right now. How are you doing today, sir?
I am good. Yourself?
I'm excellent. I'm so happy to be here. I'm honored. And how did you get involved in this amazing event?
So fashion is a thing that we love. Being in the event industry, it comes hand in hand. Fashion and events, you know, glamour, the glitz, you know, getting involved in something like this was something we wanted to do. Charlize is a friend of ours, and she's a dear friend, so we thought we could help out. She asked us, and we said yes.
Take me as I am, take me as I am. Don't wanna be left alone.
Hey, welcome back. We're here, the Nikki Clark Show, live on the red carpet at Fountain Blue for the Fashion Show Gala. And I'm really excited to introduce a beautiful woman with a gorgeous glow. She's the founder of Healthy Glow, and she's one of the vendors here. Clara Saini, how are you doing today, Clara?
Very good. Thank you very much.
You're more than welcome. So tell me a little bit about how you got involved with this amazing fundraiser.
I know Charlize for about 2 years. She's been a dear friend of mine, so she has asked me to come and attend this event. I am in a beauty industry, so obviously every bride wants to look the best on her day. I've been in the skin industry for over 10 years, and I help women and brides in particular to glow and look the best on their big day.
Take me in your arms, take me in your hands, love me like we used to know.
We're back here with one of my guilty pleasures in life, purses. I love them. And we have the beautiful founder of Pursed. Please welcome. Why don't you tell us your name?
Rina Cheskia.
Rina, thank you so much for stopping by on the red carpet. And I love what I'm donning here. I think it matches.
So nice.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you look beautiful, by the way. I love that purple you're wearing.
Thank you.
So tell us about Pursed.
It's an online boutique. We curate handbags by emerging independent designers. It's all about affordable luxury and urban look, also contemporary and fashion-forward attitude. Basically, you know, trying to bring something more unique to the Canadian consumers that, you know, something you don't see every day. And, you know, basically making sure we handle all the importing them and, you know, covering the customs and duties so you don't actually have to go shop online for something original and of high quality.
All right, we're back, and sitting beside me is a jewelry designer. She's got some fabulous pieces. Take a look at that. Gorgeous pieces of nature intertwined together. Please welcome Tammy Bellows. How are you doing, Tammy?
Good, thank you.
I can call you Tammy?
Yes.
Fantastic. So tell me a little bit about your jewelry company.
Well, I use mostly items to repurpose, reuse, repurpose, recycle. A lot of shells, a lot of semi-precious stones, and beach glass, sea glasses.
Where do you find your sea glass?
I find it in my brother's boat because he looks for it and brings it back for me. So, yeah, it's a good setup. I give him Christmas cake, he gives me sea glass.
All right. right, we're back, and now I'm chatting with a gentleman here. He's doing a lot in the community, and he has been very important in this particular fashion show because he's about the lights and he's about the sound. Please welcome please welcome John Santos to the show. How are you doing, John?
Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you, too. So tell me a little bit about your company, what it's called, and when did it start?
It's called Main Attraction Entertainment. We've been in business for about 25 years. We do staging, sound, lighting, DJ services, draping, all that kind of stuff. That's a lot of fun.
Okay. So how did you get involved with the fashion show gala?
They approached me because actually they booked the venue first, and then I'm the in-house supplier here, so they asked me about coming on board as a sponsor and working with them, and that's how I got involved.
We're back now with a stunning woman. Her art is makeup artistry, and she does it so well. Please welcome Millie Tangaraja. I got it right. Thank you. She's sisters with Charlize, who is one of the founders of this amazing fashion show gala. So tell me a little bit about your work and how you got involved.
I started 2 years ago, and I was in corporate for almost 15 years, and it wasn't artistic, it wasn't bringing me happiness, and then I just fell in love. I've always loved makeup, and I just went to school a couple of years ago and then just fell in love with it. And I love creating, and I'm like very passionate about it. I just look at someone's face and their hair, and I'm like, I just want to do something so retro and so cool. And if you see my model coming out, you can see her hair is all like crazy, and I love that. So it brings me happiness, and I always think it's important to like follow your passion no matter what it is. And it's really hard work, it's not easy, but
you make it look easy.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. But yeah, I absolutely, absolutely love doing it.
Hey, welcome back. We've got one of the most important gentlemen here. He provided the sumptuous appetizers for the event, and he's one of the title sponsors. Please welcome Chef Ramana. How are you doing, Chef?
How are you doing?
I'm excellent. How are you doing tonight? Been very busy, I see.
Yeah, sort of, yeah.
So how did you get involved in this fundraiser?
Actually, Charlie, they called me, and they asked me like if I can be part of this great fashion show. And I have six more functions going on today.
Six?
Yes.
And this is what ranks? This is the sixth.
Yeah, exactly. So I said, you know what, let's give it a shot. Because I always make relationships and friendships by doing these kind of functions. And I have come a long way from biochemistry, computer science student as a chef. So it's just giving back to the community.
From a kiss I've made peace.